Well, it took a team, but this little raccoon is freed. You can see he found himself in a little bit of a tight spot there. Firefighters assisted Waltham Animal Control officers in freeing the juvenile animal. Rescuers had to remove the drain cover to get the animal loose. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.